Welcome back, everybody. I'm Plum with Plum Plays, and this is Horizon Zero Dawn. We just may have gotten new information about our mother. We killed Rockbreaker. I think that was his name. We are on a mission to go to Maker's End, so let's check it out. I think that's way up here. Yep. Got a couple of missions on the way. So let's go meet EREND and do that first. We're heading to Red Ridge Pass. Gonna snag some plants.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
There's another one. Definitely need to get more healing plants. We used quite a bit of healing in that fight. Oh, what's he doing? Kill the machines? He's on the machine.
Not gonna be a problem overriding that lance horn. Catching it though.
Is that our overridden one? I can't tell. I guess, oh, I'm shooting the wrong one. Shit. There we go. Full on chill water.
I can't spare the weight.
Am I supposed to kill this machine? Sorry, baby.
I'm glad that's over with. Thanks for the help.
I mean, I had gotten us a ride, but whatever.
Come on over here and have a word.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Happened to your sister?
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. And maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties. Found their bodies the next day and the... corpses of some Shadow Karja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Karja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry.
Wow.
Yeah. Well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
We'll find them together.
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so... no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
No.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No. But it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Carja threat, I don't know.
Well, who are
why
they?
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us. And Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but... they finally found a way to get back at her.
Those bastards.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Yep.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
There's gotta be something out here.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cliff. Almost there. Alright, this is it. Where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please.
Alright, well, let's take a look. Okay.
There must be some arrows here.
Out over here.
A Shadow Carja spear. Those bloodstains. Not the kind that would pool around a corpse. Arrows scattered there. These look like drag marks. Strange. Not a scratch on it. Perfectly sharp. Never seen action. They look like smears. They look good as new. Never fired. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line. As if blood dripped off the edge of something. Like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
Come on, Aaron. You're not thinking straightly. Straightly. You're not thinking straight. I'm not talking straightly. Oh, goodness. Follow the blood trail. Let's go ahead and pick up some more healing. Not sure what we're gonna find. Campfire up here. Come on, Aaron. Cart tracks are getting thicker. Let's quick save.
I get why they wanted Ursa dead. Why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
Alright, let's just take a look. I want to see, make sure there are no watchers or anything.
I'd have to ditch something.
Ancient chimes are keys. Ancient toothpick is a corkscrew. Ancient bright bracelet is a watch.
These guys aren't Shadow Karja. They're from my tribe, the Asaram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Goodness, I hope we don't have to kill them. Kill the attackers.
Then take them down!
Just another day.
Anybody else?
Don't clump up! Spread out! What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Oh, shit.
Keep moving!
Maybe you want to switch arrows for this. Oh, come here. How you doing over here? There, we reached level 22, so that's cool. You're gonna have to miss things on its back. Headshot. Great, great hit. Alright.
Asaram, not Shadow Karja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual.
That's just odd, though.
Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I got you. I think this is just a drop. Okay, let's have a look at
those
what
rocks
really happened.
They're shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. These look like there's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. So much blood. A lot of people died here. A massacre. What are those leather straps? Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it.
Okay, what else are we missing? That. Over here. already looked at this, didn't I? Something up there. Okay, let's go up here and find out. Can I not jump up there? I am Aloy, for God's sake.
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
I think that's it. Now we talk to EREND'.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor. Someone around the
same size. She could be alive.
And mutilated it enough, so it could have been anyone. Even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
You got it. Interesting developments, guys. Interesting developments. Ursa could be alive. How cool is that? Let's take a look. We have a couple more campfires along the way. Robbing the rich. What was that? I don't remember that one. Bad idea. But I usually do things that are bad ideas, so it's fine. Snap moths are usually down here by the river, aren't they? I don't see any. Maybe we're okay. Nope, wrong button. We should go over here and up and get this campfire real quick. It's just a hop, swim, and a jump away. Sorry, I'll see myself out. This is fine. My voice probably sounds different in this video because I am not at home. I'm staying with my dad. Any of you know, my mom passed away, and so we are keeping my dad company, whether it's just being helpful around the house or just being a warm body.
A shadow carja outpost.
Sometimes that's helpful.
Let's hope Nissan is inside.
Oh, I knew we were gonna find hostiles. Oh, and I'm using fire arrows. And I totally missed him. Let's not use fire arrows. We're just going to go this way.
Stay close.
I don't see anybody from this campfire. I think I got a headshot on this guy. Did you get a headshot? I am missing all over the place. Over the place today with my Amy.
Get it together, you god off!
Oh, I'm over. How did that not hit him?
Flank your foe!
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Not either. Oh.
I see him. Probably heal. And probably save.
I've got Nissan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings.
Won't work. My mother loves a good picnic.
Be that as it may, we're not getting anywhere.
That's all right. I don't mind breaking a few of his bones.
How many do you think we'll have to crack to make him squeal?
He's got spirit. Might take seven.
All right. I'm taking wagers.
All right. Sorry, I was checking a text from my sister-in-law. We are...
Got company, I think.
Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, no. You can go to hell.
Grab me victory.
Oh, no ammo. Oh, hey. Ew. I do just not think so. Make ammo. Let me make some of these. There we go. We don't want to be on those. We want to be on these.
Guide this through the heart.
It's like a rocket launcher? We gotta get rid of that guy. I love this thing.
Spill there. Face the sun's judgment.
I'm just gonna beat you up. Where's the other guy? There he is.
Kandive sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way.
Oh, here we go. Whee! Medical supplies.
Kandive told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help? But after everything you've done, I can't refuse. But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.
Yes, sir. Glad you are safe, my son. All right. Let's just dip into here, check our map. There is our route. But I think we need to go unlock some of these. We can pick up a Strider. Let's go do that. I have to climb the mountain again. That's fine. Let's see, Strider fields are just up here and to the left. Let's pick up some of those.
Got one.
There is some thunder going on outside this house. Okay, Striders are to the left. We need to start being careful. Maybe doing some crouching. Those aren't the Striders there. Those are something else. Oh, those are probably what EREND'S and I just killed. Uh-huh. There's a Strider. I really need it for it to be turned around. But this'll work. As Strider, we'll travel. Campfire just to the left. Can we discover it? Awesome. Let's go. Trying to stay on the road just because there are an awful lot of machines around here. And earlier in the questline, it had said in this area, we need to stick to the roads. I don't know if that meant from here on out or just on that questline, but
there's end. Not much farther now.
I'm trying to.
Image of a woman I resemble on that ancient device. If she's my mother.
Who thinks they're right?
Why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from the land. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Subic.
You spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with clip streets. To help you deal with her, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Focus, we'll shoot.
Strider!
Oh, shit.
Taking those trappers, Captain.
Alright, let me get my Strider from the other side.
Come on, hit!
Alright, you stay here. I'll take care of this.
They're still looking.
It really sucks for them that they have these little yellow question marks over their head. It makes them easier to spot. Oh, he did. Bring them to me. They'll come investigate the grass that I just hid in. The only way you can move away is if there's continuous grass. They'll investigate the place that you went in. They can just die as they get here. I can't have this campfire till I clear this camp.
Still sniffing around.
There's just a couple left. And by a couple, I mean 20. Oh, I see there are tiers to this camp. Who's hitting me?
Somebody kill it, and I'm gonna get it.
Come for me, bro. You gotta go. There we go. Let's try a fire arrow. My microphone's picking up the thunder. Oh, that sound was definitely not good. What the hell was that? Ah, you are.
I'm not here.
On the other side of the wall. Let's go in. Bees kill faster. Granted, I can get a hit. I have to get that noise.
You're dead.
Okay. Fire spinner. Don't need it. The equipment stash. Is that what this is?
Up there, got us a climber.
Oh, nice. We did it. We did it. Awesome. Level 23, and there's a merchant. All right, and it's been about 40 minutes, so I think we will call this an episode, and we will finish Maker's End. We'll go to the ruins in the next episode, because I have a feeling that's going to be a healthy fight. But I appreciate you joining me. As far as my, you know, where I'm at and my channel and stuff, my mental health is very important, and my family has suffered a great devastation with the loss of my mom. But I've moved in with my dad to keep him company. And he's keeping me company as much as I am him. And my brother has been here. We've really come together as a family. I mean, we were already close, but we'll make it. We'll be okay. You know, we're sad. We're very sad. But thankfully, we have each other. And I also have y'all's support, and I appreciate so much the kind words that you guys have sent, both on Discord and in YouTube. My family really appreciates your support. I appreciate your support. Thank you so much for joining me on this adventure. This has been Horizon Zero Dawn. We will finish Maker's End in the next episode. Have a wonderful day. Bye!